Welcome to Kania CRP. To create a delivery node for a rental movement, access INVT01. In stock movement section, issue and delivery node should be chosen. Fill in the relevant information such as company, plant, warehouse, movement code, as well as other informations such as document type and document number. Then click the confirm button. The following screen provides information about the rental movement. After having checked the row for the rental section, then type the transaction type for rental. Then click the save button.